Really sorry about this, guys. I ran out of video time, so I had to delete some stuff and resume. So this will be part two again. But this is my Singapore Blue. Let's see if we can awaken it. And I'm going to move the camera around, get a better shot of the side, since it won't come out of the pet hole. Well, this is always exciting, guys. I don't believe I'll be feeding my OBT because it has molted. Just a itty bitty little molt. But I'm glad it's molting. That means it's growing. And one day it won't be this itty bitty little guy anymore, or girl. And it does not look to be tore up at all. So hopefully I will be able to get a sex out of it. That's awesome. All right. Well, kind of sucks I had to destroy a little bit of his web, but and he or she, there you are, down in there getting orange as ever. So we'll pretty little fella. Yeah, its legs still look a little translucent. So we'll give it another day or two. Let him harden up and give him a little doobie and see how he does. And how big he's gotten. Alright, on to the next. Alright, here is my GBB. It is over here in its pet hole. I added that little stump for another anchor since they love to web so much. But enough gibbering. It's fun as a cricket. think that's the first time it has ever run away from a meal. Normally it doesn't even hit the tank and it's after it. I don't know if I stated before, but this is my GBB, my green bottle blue. Normally just a great eater, but it's kind of building itself a cocoon and can't reach through it. I'll just leave that in there for that guy, just in case he wants to eat later. If it's still there in the morning, I'll take it out before work. We'll move on to the next. Alright, here we have my Mexican Red Rum. throws a cricket down the hole. Let's see where it goes. There's the cricket right there. The wall, so hopefully it falls down and this guy turns around. Well, looks like we're at a standstill. Almost like the cricket's taunting him. Alright, seeming as the cricket is down in a pet hole, I really can't get to it. So hopefully she will get it tonight. If she doesn't, I guess I'll have to force entry and pull it out. We'll move on to the next one. Alright, here we have my Thai Tiger. got him that time. Good deal. All right. I believe that is it for my tarantulas. Now we will try my centipede. I also rehoused him in a little bit bigger enclosure. I didn't like him in that small critter keeper. So, without further ado, alright, as you can see, he is all the way back in that hole. Head is actually right there. Just touched his little antennae. So I'm gonna see if I can't fish this cricket out real quick. And I lost him. He went into the tunnel as well. Well. Well, this definitely isn't exciting as I thought it would be. Come on, dude. He's right on top of you. Alright guys, I've got a cricket to fish out. Someone's not hungry. Hope you enjoyed the other feedings. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. Have a great night.